Rick, you can't just be the good guy and expect to live, okay? Not anymore.
I'm not the good guy anymore. To save Carl's life, I would have done anything, anything.
I need you to hear what I'm about to say.
Okay?
You are not safe.
I didn't kill the walker that killed Dale. Look what happened.
So that is not the same thing.
You didn't kill Andrew. And he came back and killed Mom.
No more kid stuff. It only takes 1 second. 1 second, and it's over. Never let your guard down, ever.
I don't take chances anymore.
I did what I had to do.
We all got jobs to do, that's what Daddy always says.
I never asked how it was for you. Getting to terminus.
You killed me.
I killed Karen and David.
No, it didn't.
I think I might have killed 18 people.
Take that one.
You gave me the gun. You tried.
What did I try? Lord. What did I try?
You tried to get me to do it because I was supposed to do it. I was supposed to kill her, my Jenny. Knew I was supposed to, but I let it go. All life is precious. And that idea changed me. It brought me back, and it keeps me living.
Taking it now. Do you really think you can do that without getting blood on your hands? Take it.
No, I...
Take it.
She left because she can't anymore.
She could because she had to. Sometimes you have to.
Bad, Rick, I thought you weren't the good guy anymore. Ain't that what you said? Even right here, right now, you ain't gonna fight for him.
You know about what I can live with.
You got no idea what I can live with, what I'll live with.
You ain't never gonna see Maggie again.
Damn, just
no.
Stop! You have to go without us.
I won't go without you.
Get these people on the bus, okay? It's your job. We've all got jobs to do.
You are gonna beat this world. I know you will. You are smart, and you are strong, and you are so brave.
Look at woman. You got a weak boy. You ain't got the first clue on how to fix him. Raise your gun.
You're gonna have to kill an unarmed man.
You're gonna burn Fort Gabriel. What? What did you do? What have you done?
We gotta do this now! Lauren!
Listen, damn it. You step outside, you risk your life. You take a drink of water, you risk your life. And nowadays you breathe, and you risk your life. Every moment now, you don't have a choice. The only thing you can choose is what you're risking it for.
Why? Because all life is precious now.
No! No, man!
I don't know anyone anymore!
You don't know shit anymore.
You can do it.
It's my call, man.
I don't think you can keep them safe. We know exactly what this is. We don't shy from it. We live. We kill them all.
Kill them all.
No!
If you don't fight, you die. Do what we need to do. And we have to live.
What we're willing to do, who we are, it's not my call. Can't be. I can sacrifice one of us for the greater good because we are the greater good.
We stick together.
We'll survive. I'll show you how.